मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राजकुमार। टुडे आई विल टीच स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड मैथ लेसन 8 डिवीजन पार्ट 1। व्हाट इज डिवीजन? डिवीजन मींस इक्वल शेयरिंग। व्हाट इज डिवीजन? डिवीजन मींस इक्वल शेयरिंग। अनदर मींस डिवीजन इज अ शॉर्ट वे ऑफ द सबट्रैक्शन ऑफ सेम नंबर। नेक्स्ट, नंबर टू बी डिवाइडेड इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड। नंबर टू बी डिवाइडेड इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड। डिविडेंड मींस विच नंबर डिवाइडेड, सो दिस आर कॉल्ड डिविडेंड। एंड नेक्स्ट, नंबर बाय विच वी डिवाइड is called division, and last answer obtained on the division is called quotient. See here, suppose that one example 36 divided by 9 equal to 4. So this is 4 is answer. So this is called question, and this is dividend because this number divided by 9. So this is called dividend. Dividend, and this are called division. Clear? What is division? What is dividend? And quotient. We take some example of division. See this number 9 divided by 3. So write one number 9 divided by 3. Like this, write 3 divided by 9. How many times did 3 table? 3 times. 3 3 are 9. 3 right here and 9 here. Minus symbol, 9 minus 9, cancel. So this 3 is answer. Clear? Another way, subtraction method. See this 9. 9 minus 3. How much come? 6. 9 minus 3? 6. This is one time subtract. Again 6 minus 3 equal to 3. Again one times. So 3 minus 3 equal to 0. How many times you subtract? 3 times. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So here I 9 divided by 3 equal to 3. Clear? So this is subtract method, and this is what? Division method. Means you can read the table how many times read? Come. Next question. 12 divided by 4. 4 here, right? 12 by 4. How many times read? Count 12. Means 4 3 is 12. Minus 2 minus 2. Cancel. 1 minus 1. So 3 is answer. Answer. You can write like this. 12 divided by 4 equal to 3. Clear? Next, third number. 12 minus 4 equal to 8. Again 8 minus 4 equal to 4 and 4 minus 4 equal to 0. 1, 2, 3. How much? Right here. 3 is answer. Clear? Question number 3. 5 right here, 20. Read table 5, how many times? 4 times. 5 more than 20. 4 here right, 20 down right. Cancel. So here right, 20 divided by 5 equal to 4. And subtract method, here right. 20 divided by 5. So here write 20 minus 5 equal to 15. Again 15 minus 5 equal to 10. 10 minus 5 equal to 5. And 5 minus 5 equal to 0. How many times? 1. How many times? 4. So you write 20 divided by 5 equal to how much? 4. Answer. Clear? You can do like this question at home. You can practice more. Okay, again I will meet you in next video. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.